as we navigate through the seas of change and even crisis. Help us forge anchors of wisdom out of every disappointment, and then pass this wisdom on to others.
8 years old, cup of cane poles, sitting down by the creek. Limes in the water, watching those bobbers sit. Sun sink. Mama's on the front porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yell 5 more minutes. At 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we need just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that good night kissing. We want it 5 more minutes.
The question I've got to you tonight is, what are you going to do in the next 5 minutes?
Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Give myself 5 more minutes. At 18, turn my helmet in and walk to the 50.
When you look at life today,
just the coach and me.
Every part of your life is leading you to something else. Paul says he learned to press on. Now what Paul is referring to in this passage is that he presses on in his relationship with the Lord. One thing that I've noted as being a Christian, guys, it's not an easy task. Those of you that are followers of Christ, and those of you that are giving your life to Christ, I know a lot of you have been very vocal throughout your high school, and I've seen that. I've watched some of you, and you've been very vocal about your relationship with God. You've pressed on, even when other kids maybe were trying to drag back. You kept pressing on. You kept striving to live that relationship with the Lord inside you.
Give myself 5 more minutes.
Here tonight, and I am so proud of you guys. The Eastland graduating class of 2020.
In Psalms 127, 3 through 5, children are a heritage from the Lord, a reward from Him. You are valuable. The times that were spent praying over you, preparing you for life, for adulthood, this moment is yours. It's time to go and be and do. You have a purpose in this world.
4 minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. Wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, the hell, keep on flying, run on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yes, sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more.